Look, the government can't make me wear a seatbelt. The government can't control what I do in my own car. What about our rights? What about freedom? These seatbelts don't even work. If they make us do this, then where does it end? It's a slippery slope. Like, what if in 30 to 35 years there's a worldwide pandemic, and then the government decides to require anyone who wants to go into a crowded indoor space get an FDA-approved vaccine? What then? Yeah, where does it end?